The press is a savior of democracy. Thus, fourth estate, certainly the fourth estate. If the press is not there, what will happen? Mussolini described democracy. Democracy is a kingless regime. Democracy is a kingless regime infested by with many kings who are more exclusive and tyrannical than one if he be a king. If that has not happened in India, that is because watchful media is there. Three cheers to the media. Without the media, India would not have been what it is. Now, with pride we can say, there was a time when Britain, not only from the BBC, Britain used to boast, see, in the Raj Bhavan, where I am the humble occupant, my predecessors from the Raj, they used to boast in a humiliating terms to the Indians, Britannia, Britannia, rules of age. There, Chandrayaan has proved, India, India rules the space. Bengal, Bengal will lead the nation. Yes, lead the whole world. Once we said, yes, if what Bengal thinks today, India thinks tomorrow, those days are going to come back. We are waiting for those days. Certainly it will come back. With a watchful media, I am sure those days are not far off. As Vivekananda said, arise, awake.